Okay, so this is our child and
she's a wife,
Isha, and myself Abhishek. So we started looking for a doctor, you know, who can understand us and convey our message, and we can also relate to the situation what we have. So we finally landed into Bedekar Hospital for women and child, and that's how our journey started. So around 7 months back.
7-8 months back, or I would say lately 1 year back, when we thought of just having a little beautiful daughter. So we started having all this stuff and we started searching for the doctor, and this place is one of the amazing place because you are not supposed to go and look after for a pediatrician around. The gynecologist understand you, Mr. Bedekar understand us superbly well. He's very knowledgeable what should be done in a situation wherein risk factor has been increased or what next something is supposed to be done. So that's one thing. And one last thing which I would like to say or add from my end, Dr. Bedekar has handed me the most beautiful and the precious gift of my life. So all thanks to him, and I will never ever forget that moment when he has handed that my daughter to me. So that's it from my end.
Yeah. On top of that, I would like to add about the whole team. What we have are so beautiful and so well managed and well disciplined. They interacted very well in a sweet manner, even though asking so many questions again and again, asking for so many services again and again at the same time. They just say okay, ho jayega.
To be honest, since we had our first experience, so we were having so many doubts in our minds, so that's why those questions were popping out. But yes, the whole staff, I would say, doctor is obviously a choice, but I will definitely recommend it to my friends as well. The way my friend has recommended it to me, and the day I came and stepped inside this hospital, I was very confident that, yes, this is the hospital where I can give birth to my my baby, because any which ways, the priority remains both the mother and the baby, so that everyone is little calm in the environment wherein so much tension is running around. Everyone has made us at peace, at calm, and we are really, really happy about it. Thank you.
Thank you.
I am very happy. Staff service very nice. Doctor very nice. I am very happy. Thanks.
Hi. Your service is too good, and there is none of your nurse or anyone says a negative thing. That's why your service is too good and doctors are damn good.